Once the proper dimensions of your tractor and tool are in the system and your section control on-off times are recorded, you are ready to fine-tune section control. First of all, verify the section control coverage overlap settings are set at 100% within the section control app. With the performance tuning feature in the section control app, the operator can shift the new chevron pattern to create the desired skip or overlap. To begin the performance tuning procedure, create a scratch path by making a pass in the field while seating with the tool lowered. Make sure the scratch path is at least 3 times the width of the tool. Next, turn on the fans, main clutch, and all the drives of each product you will be evaluating. Drive at the speed you intend to utilize during the seeding season, and drive perpendicular to the scratch path. The tool can be lowered to seeding depth to simulate actual seeding conditions, or lowered partially to aid in viewing product placement. Make sure to lower the tool at least 10 seconds before entering the scratch path, and seed while going over the scratch path at a constant speed. After exiting the scratch path, drive for 5 more seconds, raise the tool, and stop the machine. Measure the distance of skips or overlaps entering the scratch path, as well as the distance of skips or overlaps exiting the scratch path coverage. Make sure you are looking at the correct rank on dual and triple rank machines. Observe the rear rank as the tool goes into the scratch path, and the front rank as it goes out of the scratch path. Enter these values into the Performance Tuning app. You will see the Performance Tuning app change the mechanical delays once these values are entered into the display. In addition to using the Performance Tuning feature, the operator can adjust the overlap settings to ensure full coverage across the machine. It is recommended to use 100% overlap for all settings. This will reduce the potential for skips in the field and seeding in passable boundaries. Note that the 100% overlap plus additional can also be used to ensure full coverage across the entire machine. After watching this Section Command setup series, you should now be able to seed more efficiently and cost effectively. For more information, refer to your operator's manual or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.